When I'm doing a refret, I always do the initial leveling with a full-length steel beam and the strings off. But to get it perfect, I then always level under real string tension with the neck straight and in the playing position and the action at 3/64 and 2/64 on the low and high E strings. My favorite tool for doing that is the Rectify Master Katana.